thing that we need to talk about are some really frightening numbers. There is a company behind Spotify called the Echo Nest. And the Echo Nest is forever parsing data from users. They know exactly how we listen to music, how often we listen to music, and how we skip music. This is really important. I'm going to give you these numbers. If a song comes on and you're listening on Spotify, there is a 24% chance that you will skip that song in the first 5 seconds. There is a 29% chance that you will skip that song in the first 10 seconds. And there is a 35% chance that you will skip that song before 30 seconds have passed. Now, this is a really important concept. No one gets paid for a stream unless it runs for at least 30 seconds. So, producers and composers and songwriters and record labels are throwing everything they can at that first 30 seconds. Thing that we need to talk about are some really frightening numbers. There is a company behind Spotify called the Echo Nest, and the Echo Nest is forever parsing data from users. They know exactly how we listen to music, how often we listen to music, and how we skip music. This is really important. I'm going to give you these numbers. If a song comes on and you're listening on Spotify, there is a 24% chance that you will skip that song in the first 5 seconds. There is a 29% chance that you will skip that song in the first 10 seconds. And there is a 35% chance that you will skip that song before 30 seconds have passed. Now, this is a really important concept. No one gets paid for a stream unless it runs for at least 30 seconds. So, producers and composers and songwriters and record labels are throwing everything they can at that first 30 seconds. thing that we need to talk about are some really frightening numbers. There is a company behind Spotify called the Echo Nest. And the Echo Nest is forever parsing data from users. They know exactly how we listen to music, how often we listen to music, and how we skip music. This is really important. I'm going to give you these numbers. If a song comes on and you're listening on Spotify, there is a 24% chance that you will skip that song in the first 5 seconds. There is a 29% chance that you will skip that song in the first 10 seconds. And there is a 35% chance that you will skip that song before 30 seconds have passed. Now, this is a really important concept. No one gets paid for a stream unless it runs for at least 30 seconds. So, producers and composers and songwriters and record labels are throwing everything they can at that first 30 seconds